How to cancel auto payment on Amazon Prime Video. So if you want to cancel your auto payment on your Amazon Prime Video, then first open up your Amazon Prime Video application. Once you open your application, make sure to log into your account. And once you enter your information, you need to log in and then you need to choose your profile. And once you're here on the profile now, you need to simply go for the profile option again, which is on the upper right. Tap on your profile, and under your profile you can have settings option. Tap on the settings, which is a gear shaped icon, and then here you may have manage account option. But if you don't have manage option right here, then you can choose my account. Tap on my account and then you will have manage account. Tap on manage account, and once you tap on manage account, if you have the membership, then under this Prime Video membership or your membership, you will have exit membership option or end membership option. So if you want to cancel your auto payment on Amazon Prime Video, then you need to simply tap on end membership option. And once you tap on end membership, your problem will be solved. So that's how you can cancel auto payment on Amazon Prime Video. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.